You work hard, you pay your share, you follow the rules.
But the government is just handing over your tax refunds to crooks.
And nobody's doing anything about it.
That's why News 4 is taking a stand.
Taking a stand.
Taking a stand.
From St. Louis
to Washington, D.C.
We're working to protect your hard-earned money.
Exposing the bad guys.
And the government that's failing us all.
From now until tax day, News 4 is taking a stand against tax cheats.